Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining representatives from NVIDIA and the University of Florida as we announce an exciting new partnership in artificial intelligence and its implications for research, education, and a new paradigm for building the nation's workforce.
This is an historic day for the University of Florida. Our vision is to become the nation's first AI university. This gift is indeed transformational.
I've teamed with NVIDIA and the University of Florida to make UF Home the fastest, most capable AI supercomputer in academia. It's been thrilling to watch all this come together.
Our colleges have already begun working across boundaries to bring cutting-edge AI tools to bear on advancing research in areas that matter to all of us.
We believe that the result of these partnerships will be a diverse AI-enabled workforce, as well as technological advances that address problems statewide, nationally, and globally.
AI is the most powerful force of our time. Imagine a computer that learns from data, an experience to write software no humans can, to learn at a scale unimaginable at any time before. The work that gets done on HiPerGator 3 will reshape the state, I have no doubt.
I think this is going to be really significant, what we're doing in this AI field. It's really cutting edge, and it's really exciting.
We're all witnessing a significant moment in the history of the state of Florida and the University of Florida. I ask that you watch us try in the coming year, and so you can see these promises come to life.